Hello and welcome to the second session on Selenium Builder. So today we are going to learn how can we record our UI test and then execute our test on a combination of multiple operating system, browser and devices. Okay, so let us begin and let me start my Firefox. And I'll go to Tools, Web Developer and I will launch my Selenium Builder. Okay, so let me also quickly write down the steps for you. So step one will be open your Firefox and launch Selenium Builder. And then step two will be you have to go to your Manage Plugins section on your Selenium Builder window. Okay, go to Manage Plugin and then you have to see there should be a plugin called Cross Browser Testing. Now mostly this plugin will be installed and already enabled. You can see it is in green, so it is already enabled. In case it is not installed, you will get a button like this to install it, and in case it is not enabled, you will get a button to enable it. Okay, so we need to install and enable Cross Browser Testing plugin. Okay, then step three will be we have to record our UI test. So once I have verified that my Cross Browser Testing plugin is installed and enabled, I will go back and I will start my recording. So let me also split the window so that you can get a better view. Okay, and again we are going to use this particular website for WordPress login and we will record a simple login test. So I will just copy this here and I will say record, and now I will do some actions. I want to verify this error message, so I will go to record a verification and I will just verify this message. I will keep the username blank and give some password and again click on login, and now I want to verify this error message. Again I will go to record a verification point and verify this, and then I'll stop the recording. So I have already recorded my test case. Now I have to run it. So I will, let me just expand this window. I'll go to run. Okay. And you can see we have all these options. In the last session, we see how we can run on Selenium server on our local machine. Today we will go to run on cross browser testing. Click here and you will get this window. Okay. To run on cross browser testing, and here it is asking you for a username and an auth key. So for that you need to register an account, and you can click here need an account, register for free, and it will take you to cross browser testing website. Here you can give your email ID, your password, and click on create a free account. You will get a email where you will get a link which you can click and activate your account, and then you can log into your account. So in my case I already have registered, so I will directly log into my account here and I'll say login. Okay, so this is the homepage of my account on cross browser testing. I can go to manage account, and here you should get your auth key. So you have to copy this auth key from here and give this into your Selenium window, Selenium Builder window, cross browser testing settings, and I'll just copy it here. And of course you have to give your email ID with which you registered your account. Okay, now you can also save this script. Okay, now let us come to this section on Selenium testing run script. Here you can see there are options where I can choose the configuration. So let us say I want to run my recorded test on a Windows 10 operating system on a Google Chrome 45, and this is the resolution, and I'll click on add. I want to also add a Mac OS 10, and I want to run it on Safari, and I'll again click on add. Let us also select some iPhone. So I'm selecting this iPhone and click on add. Let us select some Android phone as well and select the browser and click on add. Okay, so we have we have added different combination of operating system, browsers and devices, and now we want to run our test case on all these configurations. Okay, so here step 4 will be create a account on CrossBrowserTesting.com, and then step 5 will be select the configuration to run your test on, and step 6 will be run and validate. Okay, so I will now run it. I am selecting run all, and it is saying launching configuration as at testbrowsertesting.com. Okay, I can individually say run as well. Okay, so what it is doing, it is setting up this OS and it is running our test case, and we can click on view here, and as soon as you will click on view, it will take you to your account, and you can actually see your test cases running live. So you can see this is running on Windows 10 Google Chrome 45 with this particular resolution. So you can see this test case is actually running, and you can actually see the live video of your test. Okay, and you can see all these options. So in this case it failed, there was some issue, and you can see the other one as well. Let me go to this one. So this one is Android. Okay, so see this test case is running on our Android Galaxy. Okay, this one is being run on in Mac OS Safari. So you can actually see this is actually getting executed here, right? So once your all test cases are done, you can actually go to your account and you can go to your Selenium tests, and here it will give you a history of all your tests. Okay, so let me bring this up. Here you will see the history of all your tests. Okay, so this one is already running. Okay, and then the good thing here is it also preserves a video recording of your test. So suppose you want to look at your test at some later time that what exactly happened, you can go and look at the video recording. Now this is a paid service with cross browser testing, and if you want to have it a plan, you have to select a plan, and this is the plan that they have. You have all these plans. Now of course, if you are using it for your own personal use, you would not want to go with any paid service, you want to keep it free, but free plan is limited. Okay, so of course if you have any requirement in your organization where you need to test your application on multiple browsers, operating system or devices combination, then yes, you can put this as a solution, and then you can have your plan activated, and then you can use this cross browser testing. Okay, so this is all about how you can very quickly create a test case and run it on multiple configurations. Hope you like it. Thank you.